receive glory, glory and honor, power and praise. And you are worthy to receive glory, glory and honor, power and praise. And you are worthy to receive glory, glory and honor. Thank you.
Love that we can come to you with worship. It's our love, it's our delight, it's our, you're our refuge, you're our fortress, you're our strong tower. You're our everything, you fill everything in every way. We never tire of the dimensions of your love and who you are. Every day you're revealing new things and new facets of who you are to us. We just thank you for your rest in this place tonight. Thank you for the streams of living water. Thank you for the, you lead us beside still waters. You restore our soul. thank you, Father, for all that you are. You're amazing. We love you, Lord. We just love you. We say you're amazing. Thank you for just everything that you fill this atmosphere with tonight, Lord, all that you are, Lord. We thank you for everyone who's here. We just thank you for everyone who's come out to worship, to be with you. And we thank you no one is turned away from your table. It's a big table, really, really big table. Lots of goodies. Taste and see the Lord is good. Thank you, Father. We just taste and see that you're good tonight. You are so good. You're so good, Lord. Wow. Thank you, Lord. 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 I'll have what she's having as well. Thank you, Lord. Whoa. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Wow. Holy. Thank you, Lord. Wow. Thank you, Lord. Lay your hand, if you don't mind, on someone's shoulder nearby and just say, thank you, Lord, for my friend, my new friend, my old friend. Just bless them. Say them, tell them you're amazing. And find a seat when you're done. One, two. Well, joy is free. It's just like the air that you breathe. It's just like it's just on tap. It's available. I do believe actually we're live streaming everything at the moment. Is that true? Here we go. So if you have friends who want to log on and follow the conference, they can do that somehow. You stream, I stream, we all stream. Well, isn't it good to be together? If this is your first time at Jubilee, won't you raise your hands? We'd just like to make you feel welcome. Who is that? Anybody here for the first time? Here we go. Let's just welcome them. It's great to have you. So for those few, I will say a few words about Rob and Glenda. I could say a lot because we've been friends for 34 years. And so we go back to my teenage years, but I won't go there, except to say that we've been friends all that time and ministered together all that time in different capacities. Rob's been in South Africa, we're there together for many years, and he moved to Adelaide. We moved to Adelaide for a short time before we moved to Sydney, and then he moved to Hong Kong. So he's led churches in those three cities, and all the time has traveled in and out, both him and Glenda, into different nations, releasing what's on their life. And so we just absolutely blessed and blown away and delighted to have those accumulated years of being in different moves of God, seeing truth unfold, seeing God restore things to the church,